Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. It's another beautiful day and I'm so excited to share with you 7 quick and easy hairstyles you can do on your old wash and go, as well as your clean afro hair. First of all, I'm going to saturate my hair with water. This is so that I'll be able to move the hair in any direction I wish. After that, I'm going to seal in the moisture with my extra virgin olive oil. So please watch and learn. Our first style of the day is going to be the faux mohawk. So all you need to do is to pin down both sides of the hair and fluff the middle. Our second style for the day is going to be the high side puff. So all will be used for your high puff. So we are just going to push it to one side and that's it. Our next hairstyle is going to be the half up, half down. So I'm just going to put the front half of the hair into a bun. The next hairstyle is quite interesting, but I don't know what to call it, so I'm going to call it a flat tuck, twist and pin. because that is just what you are doing here. I'm going to tuck it, twist it, and pin. And there we have it. The next hairstyle is going to be two high puffs with a bun. For this hairstyle, I'm going to play around with different styles to see what works best for me. You can do the same. First of all, I'm going to start with the bangs in front. Then I am going to join the bangs to the hair, and lastly I'm going to join the buns together. So let's just see how it goes. So tell me, do you prefer this style with these bangs in front, or do you prefer it without the bangs? So this is the same hairstyle, this time without the bangs. Which do you prefer? Now look at the hairstyle. The puffs are separate. Do you like it with the puffs separate or with it together like this? So I'm going to join them together. So tell me in the comment section which one you prefer the most and why. I'm even doing a side bun. So guys, please tell me which one you love the most and why. Last style for today is going to be two low puffs, a bit too low bun. We just finished doing the two high puffs, so this time we are taking it back. We are taking it to the back. My beautiful people, we've come to the end of today's video. Please remember to give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you're yet to do so. Do not forget to drop your comments in the comment section. I hope to see you in my next video. For now, I'll say bye.